It's CBC Kids Book Club.
Huh. Hi, friends. Did you know that we all have a body? It's true, and that's why I'm reading It's My Body, with story and pictures by Elise Gravel. Let's check it out. There are so many kinds of different bodies. Bodies come in different shapes, different skin colors, and with different kinds of hair. Bodies have different abilities and can do all sorts of things. Sometimes we feel good in our bodies, and sometimes we don't. Have you ever felt like that? Me too. But what's always true is that your body is your best friend. Huh. Hi, buddy. To keep your body healthy and happy, you can feed it foods that are good for it. Keep it active, keep it clean, take it out for fresh air, and give it lots of rest. Your body belongs to you and only you. Only you can decide what feels good to your body and what feels bad. And if you like something, you don't have to like it all of the time. Your body can change its mind. We should appreciate our bodies for the beautiful things they allow us to do. Thank you, body. Without you, I would be a nobody. After you close this book, do something kind to your body and give yourself a big hug. But only if you want to. Well, I sure want to. You can do it too if you like. Okay, here we go. Big hug. I love you, body.
I love you too, Tony.